te bešel muri piramje. Bešel, bešel, taj gindinel, jo.
This exhibition brings two bodies of work to Budapest. One part is an exhibition of artworks of my granduncle Otto Pankok, who was working with Sinti in Düsseldorf from 1932 till 1934. The other part of the exhibition are artworks of Chaya Stoika. Chaya Stoika is from Vienna, and she is a survivor of the concentration camps. Otto Pankok met the Roma and Sinti in 1931 in south of France on the pilgrimage of Sainte-Marie de la Mer, and when he came back to Germany, it was already a time where Germany was a very narrow country because it became more and more a fascist country, even before the Nazis took power. And so he was looking for a place where there were people who were a bit more open and more friendly than the society was at that time. He found in Düsseldorf a settlement where there were 22 families of Sinti living there. Unfortunately, he was witnessing how this little settlement was taken down by the Nazis in 1935. He himself became someone who was persecuted by the Nazis. So his art has become like a document of the Sinti of Düsseldorf, because almost all people who you see on his drawings here in the exhibition were killed during the fascist time, and only two of the models have survived. He realized that his artwork has become so important because it's like a document of the persecution, and without those works we wouldn't have any picture of the people who vanished. This discrimination we experience today is where those stories here have started.